GPS global positioning system uses a network of satellites orbiting the Earth to determine the location of a GPS receiver. The receiver calculates its distance from each satellite by measuring the time it takes for a signal to travel from the satellite to the receiver. Once the receiver has determined its distance from at least four satellites, it can triangulate its position on the Earth's surface. The result is a latitude and longitude coordinate that indicates the location of the receiver.